most people in America are familiar with what is and isn't their rights. It is a way that we can establish who is who in America. American citizens have the right to many things based on their lineage, their heritage, and basically their backgrounds. What I'm talking about, of course, is the standard aspect of family and how family evolves over the course of time since the beginning of America.